The 9 o'clock news is on BBC One now, and at 9:30, their feature film, getting its first showing on British television, is a fast-moving comedy starring Gene Wilder as a man totally obsessed by Kelly LeBrock, the woman in red. Here on 2 in a moment, Absurd Person Singular.
Tomorrow on BBC Two, the legendary Russian pianist Vladimir Horowitz plays Mozart.
Could the oldest person today of all the people.
The oldest.
You never wanted to come down.
No. I wanted to compose.
Oh, hello.
That was very beautiful, Maestro. Really, wonderful day.
Wonderful day.
Horowitz plays Mozart, tomorrow at 9:50 on 2.
Now on 2, it's Christmas in the Kitchen in Alan Ayckbourn's comedy, Absurd Person Singular.